already. So, hey everybody, I'm back on again, and time for some more pinball. And I'm gonna go ahead and address the big thing right now. I am on next to no sleep. They decided to go ahead and do some highway construction right outside my apartment. So, and it started right when I laid down, like around 7 a.m. Just nonstop. I mean, that shit was going on all freaking day. Like, I think they stopped around 7 at night. So, yeah. Couldn't get shit for sleep. I'm hopped up on no-dos right now. But, that stuff there is no substitute for sleep. Just something to get me up and running to last at least a little while till eventually. So, as it stands now, there's probably going to be an early cutoff. It's 9 p.m. right now. So, I'll probably say 1 a.m. So, about 4 hours. Because I'm going to need to get all my post-production stuff done early. I need to get everything squared away early, like my Gems of War session, that kind of thing. So, because I'm going to have to lay down an hour earlier than normal. Because just to get something in, because there's going to be a chance that they might be starting that shit up again. And the thing of it is, last I heard, it's supposed to be ending this month. Or it's supposed to be all over at the end of October. But, the shit they're pulling right now, or the shit they pulled today, was the same shit they pulled at the start of the construction, this whole construction project, which was around April, I think. So, I'm not so sure that it's gonna end at the end of October. I mean, again, when I'm hearing the same shit today that I heard at, like, around April, I got a feeling the shit's gonna be continuing on for a while longer. So yeah, and then not to mention, since I didn't get much sleep, my lower back didn't get much of a chance to recover. It still hurts a little bit. I popped some ibuprofen. Hopefully it's gonna mitigate that. So it's kind of a double whammy right now. So once again, I have kind of a hard cutoff. Again, it's 9 p.m. I'll probably have to cut it off around 1. So, I'm probably going to have to cut short some of the things I normally do in pinball. Usually I like to play FX3 for like 2 or 3 hours. I might have to cut that down to like just 2, but you kind of get the idea. So, otherwise it's pretty much going to be the usual. Or it's going to start off with the FX3 matchups. It's that time again, so I got to go and see what the tables look like. So we'll just then go from there, then usual tourneys. Shifting on, and then probably doing some randos. But again, randos are probably going to be the thing that I probably won't do a whole lot of. But we'll see as the stream progresses. And then after that, hitting some pinball arcade. But again, probably not going to be doing that much of that. I can't really. Oh, I guess before I forget again, well, like usual, having some kind of cheese.
Go again.
Okay, time for better prep work. Get this fan on the floor. too sure on this one. Maybe space station? Kinda need to get multi-ball going. Kinda need to get multi-ball going. Wrong game, pal. Just can't seem to get the ball in there. Just can't seem to get the ball in there. Might as well. I'm getting more points out of the damn outlane than I am anywhere else. Oh, sound bug.
There it goes.
So, yeah. Can't farm this table. Yeah, getting more points in the alt lanes than I am anywhere else. Pretty bad table to have on matchups. Oh, yeah, a little late for that. Especially with the clock ticking down during a cutscene. Oh, fucked it up. So, yeah. Yeah. Won't be farming this one.
Biolab.
A new creature is born.
Need to get the ball up there.
New leg structure invented.
chamber pressure is perfect. Nurse, ready the clones.
Hurry up.
Can't. That requires accuracy.
Watch out.
Actually wanted to go down there.
New head structure in there.
Need reflex.
Its spinal cord now reacts to stimulation.
Much for that.
A disaster. I have to start all over.
Yep. Nope, you don't want this. You don't want this. And the clock continues to tick. So seems the only table I have a chance with now is Space Shuttle.
Blade.
It definitely ain't gonna be Blade.
Trust no one, especially vampires. It's not dark yet. Let me sleep. I feel my strength returning. A little information for starters.
Sure wish I could get the ball in that treasure hunt.
I feel my strength returning. Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal.
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
Who's there?
Yeah! Lock and load.
Gotcha.
Shall have the honor of attacking me.
Out of my way! He's mine!
No way. This scumbag is all mine.
My fault on that one. So, yep. The one and only mode I have a chance with. I can't do shit on because I keep hitting the same exact shot. Lamp dick.
Fine.
Oh, that counted.
Use a hand. Let's take down Frost together.
Sweet. A job well done. Part company for now, buddy.
See you tomorrow night. feel my strength returning.
Time is almost up.
One less of those nasty duck holes.
Good work!
One more stash of treasure out of their reach. I feel my strength return.
Not much out of that one. So, I guess, Blade, if everything goes according to plan, which, you know, it's gonna happen. Sure wish I could get that ball in the hole. I guess that's gonna have to do. And the clock's gonna continue to tick during a cutscene. And now we're gonna watch a multi-ball end as quickly as it began. Just like that. Yep. Okay. Jurassic Park slingshots.
Time is almost up. Augmented scoring enabled.
Sure wish I could get... There we go. A one and only chance didn't happen. So. So, yeah, I don't know. Gonna be a long week. Yeah, this pretty much is the only chance I got. Now there goes the kickback. Oh, it almost pulled the Zachariah on me. Thank you. Lamp, dick. Lamp, dick. Now I get to watch the clock continue to tick down during a cutscene. Well, at least I beat. But yeah, this. This is all I can do. Jurassic Park slingshots. Jurassic Park slingshots. Well, on the off chance I actually make my shots.
I'm here to spoil your feast. Watch your step. A little information for starters.
Kinda need to get the left ramp.
I feel my strength returning.
Good work!
Look out, it's Frost.
Hey, Paragon. Cannibal.
So, this thing is supposed to guide me to their lairs?
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
Lap crap.
Dead, Hannibal.
Couldn't see the ball. Or couldn't see exactly where the ball was. God damn.
Hurry up. Feng boys? Mind if I crash this party? Busted.
Yeah. Scared one away.
I got one.
No, I'm trying to catch the ball.
Later.
Now it's payback time.
So, time to start missing some shots. Oh, this shit. Fucking video mode.
Silver balls
just barely.
Worth every penny.
Yeah!
We scared one away. Just barely. Tower bonus.
Biolab.
A new creature is born.
I'll give it one more try, but I'm basically going all in on the skill shot.
A new creature is born.
Guess I wasn't paying attention.
Now react to stimulation.
Gotta love it. Lamp kick.
New life structure invented. Watch out!
I wanted.
Hurry up.
Yee. Flip, Dick.
Watch out!
Come on, get on here. Yeah. Lost cause. Skill shot or no? Oh, looks like I'll be farming Kitty. No matter how hard I try. It ain't gonna drain one way, it's gonna drain the other. Game bug. Jurassic Park slingshots. Yeah, and the clock continues to tick, even during a cutscene. There goes one. There goes the other. So I'm just gonna call it off here. Not gonna bother. You see, I'm either missing or draining on that table, Blade. So it's gonna have to be Blade.
I'm here to spoil your feast.
Skill shot.
Watch your step.
Thanks, Blade.
I feel my strength returning. Who's there? A little information for starters. My friends, you will always be with me. I feel my strength returning. Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal. Who's there?
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
I got one!
And it's gonna go straight down the middle. Need to make the left ramp. Ball in the hole. Ball in the hole.
Who shall have the honor of attacking me?
Out of my way. He's mine.
No way. This scumbag is all mine.
I could use a hand. Let's take down Frost together. Hurry up. Busted.
We part company for now, buddy. See you tomorrow night.
One less of those nasty dark horse creatures. Blade.
We're not gonna go through this shit, are we? If this does happen, like if, especially if I beat the score, and if it gives me a connection error, bailing out of FX3 immediately. I've had that shit happen before.
You can't hide.
We're on. The servers are fucking up. It won't save your progress or anything, so no point in continuing.
A little information for starters. My friends, you will always be with me. Watch
and
your
the ball
step.
Goes out anyway.
I feel my strength returning. Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal.
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
No way. This scumbag is all mine.
Yep, Avatar moment.
My way, he's mine.
Let's catch the ball.
Fine, I can use a hand. Let's take down Frost together.
Sweet, a job well done.
Gotcha. One more stash of treasure out of their reach. I feel my strength returning.
Missed it. That's fine.
I feel my strength returning.
I did it again. I need to stop making that shot. I sure would like to make that left ramp.
It's not dark yet. Let me sleep.
Nice shop you have here.
Oh yes, light my fire.
I'd like to get my score to at least 200. Yeah, I never seen this one. Oh, looks a bit on the unfair side. Oh, I attack. You gotta love those in and out lane setups.
Blade. Trust no one, especially vampires. My friends, you will always be with me.
Too late.
I feel my strength returning. A little information for starters.
I keep seeing Stash being lit. It's a bad time to do that.
Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal.
So, this thing is supposed to guide me to their lairs?
Hurry up.
Scared one away.
Hurry up.
Oh, that shot.
Watch your step. I've seen this face before.
Did absolutely nothing on this one.
Gotcha.
Good work. Nice move.
Oh, that came out of nowhere.
I'm here to spoil your feast.
That's...
Watch your step.
If you see where it says, strike and vampire, that's a dangerous shot right there. It's badly designed. You go around that and the ball heads straight down the middle.
Thanks, Blade.
I feel my strength returning.
Yeah.
Who's there? I feel my strength returning.
I wish I could get that left ramp.
Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal.
Yeah!
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
Gotcha. So, this thing is supposed to guide me to their lairs?
Sure wish I can get that left ramp.
Silver balls are expensive, but worth every penny.
Okay, looks like I won't be going for that. Totally on accident.
Mind if I crash this party?
All right.
We scared one away.
Busted. Watch your step.
I got one.
So much
for
that.
Now. We'll come back later.
Where's the ball? Alright, so I'm gonna have to just leave it at 140. I'll have to figure something out throughout the week, but I don't think that's gonna be enough to keep me afloat. So it looks like just like the past few weeks, I'm not gonna fuck with this unless I'm knocked down so far in the rankings that I'm in the red, then I'll have to try to get out of it. But yeah, this ain't worth it. Once again, we got another, we got another set of bad tables here. So. Screenshot that. Ain't nobody doing much of anything on this table. Yeah, this is the same one as yesterday too, I think. Yeah, I sucked on this one. 136 million? Yeah, a bit sussy. Plus, it's classic mode, too, so. Yeah, I suck donkey balls in this one, too. Yeah. 200 million on this. I'd kind of like to see a replay on that. Or kind of like to see a video on the number one. 207. $169 million is kind of on the border, too. I gotta admit, it's a good tournament. All the scores are pretty close. Mediocre in this one. Oh, this is mine. Okay. Yeah, I bought average on this one. Another good tournament. Kind of a red flag on the top two. The only real way to get a bunch of points in only 5 minutes is you're pretty much gonna have to get multi-ball going and just keep getting super jackpots. And if you have score boost, it's 6 million per super jackpot. So yeah, 161 million, 132. Yeah, these are sussy right here. And more so because their names are hidden. $200 million in 5 minutes. Definitely need to see a replay on this one. You would have had, I think you would have had to have completed every single mode, gotten to the wizard mode, and kicked ass on that wizard mode just to get a score like this in only 5 minutes. So yeah, I'd want to see a video on this one. I mean, pretty good tournament otherwise from second place on down. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, also, I don't think you guys were here at the start of the stream. I gotta do something real quick. Let's do this now before I forget later. But I am gonna have to cut the stream short. I'm basically on no sleep. They are doing a highway construction all morning, so yeah, kind of hard for me to sleep when it's just nonstop all morning. It's like somebody had their damn bass system going in their car all day or something. But yeah, so I gotta cut everything short. I about an hour early, cause I gotta get everything done an hour early because I have to lay down about an hour early just to get something in case they start up the shit again. They were supposed to have been done with construction by the end of the month. I was under the impression that they're in the winding down phase, you know, cleaning up, that kind of thing. But the shit that I had to put up with this morning, or I should say this morning and all this afternoon and evening, that was the shit I had to deal with when construction first started. Like back in April. So I'm not so sure now. I got a feeling it's going to be dragging on even longer. So, but just to put that out there. I hope so too.
Starkey awakens. I fear the final prophecy is at hand.
Can't make my shot. Jurassic Park slingshots. Okay. Sure wish I could make that shot. Big ol' gaping hole. There we go.
I now summon the worthy. We must not fail.
No, trying to catch the ball. God damn.
No! Man down! Man down!
Same here.
The serpent's only strategy is slaughter. And slaughter you shall. Counter weapons. Combo. We must return to the top. All locked.
Nope.
This should not be man's war to wage. Is spreading all over the world.
Sure wish I could hit that.
Weapon. That's my device. Combo. Double combo. I now summon the worthy.
Sure wish I could hit the orbit. Sure wish I could hit the orbit. So we're at 6x now. Looks like I won't be.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, fucked it up. The one shot I couldn't stop making. Okay, there we go.
Can't say that your father never gave you anything for. Fear is spreading all over the world. I now summon the worthy.
Limp dick.
And slaughter.
Where you at, ball? Lamp, dick. Sure would like to hit an orbit. Jurassic Park slingshots. X punching power. There we go. Took first.
I can do anything.
I'm the Lizard King. I can do anything.
Now, let's get out there and save the world.
Straight down the middle. Nope, ruined it. I ruined it. Yep.
What indignity shall I be made to suffer next?
Beat the tournament, though. That I do know. Here for. What the hell? Never seen that one before. Is that what that is? Okay. Fucked up. Oh, never mind. It's right there. Less than one day. No kidding. Well, you came loaded for bear, huh?
And When I was a kid, every little squirt wanted to be a harpooner or a sword fisherman. Nice shot.
Got it.
Oh, that was close.
I reckon so.
Our time was more simple. Now it's all about information. Maybe I should
walk it up.
Think you did good? We still haven't caught the beast. There's one. Hit it.
Walked it up.
Come on, Chief. It ain't
that hard. It is for me. Too much for me.
That's not very nice. Hey, yeah. Watch it. This is my ship.
I got one stinking skill shot out of that. Can we end this, please? Somebody else snuck in. Same guy.
This ain't gonna be pleasure boating or day sailing.
Nope.
I'll catch this bird for you, but it ain't gonna be easy.
Something happened there.
I'll catch this bird for you, but it ain't gonna be easy. There's one. Hit it.
There it is. Lamp, Dick.
Steady. Steady. You have to be faster than that, Chief. Maybe I should go alone.
Yeah, I think you should.
Good? We still haven't caught the beast. There's one. Hit it. That is some good aiming, Chief.
Just barely.
What do we got here? Portable shower or monkey cage?
I'm getting more points off the skill shot than I am anything else. Yeah, kind of a lopsided table.
Nice shot.
Like that.
You got got lucky there. Ball. You sure it is a good idea sailing out in the dead of night?
Oh god, my electric bill would skyrocket.
Plus, steady. Yeah. Now, you have to be faster than that, Chief. Oh, you're here for the numbers, aren't you? I'm here to catch a shark. We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Ahoy, Babs! Oh god, yeah. Well, first off, I wouldn't have much space in my apartment for it. And then secondly, my electric bill would skyrocket. Especially considering how often I'd be playing it, and then on top of that too, I'd probably piss off my neighbor below me, because I wouldn't be just standing still, just playing the table. I'd be bouncing up and down and stuff, and jumping around, making all sorts of racket. Shaking the table and stuff. And then, I'm barely treading water as far as money goes. Getting the pinball machine is one thing, maintaining it is another. I mean, a whole ton of moving parts in those. One of them breaks down, if one part messes up, it's kind of like a domino effect. I think that's the phrase. So yeah, I'd be spending even more money just trying to keep the thing maintained.
party, partner.
Cell phone is trying to shut off on me. Straight down the middle. Guess I should have score boosted that. Double flipper, bitch. Get a hold of him. Oh, looks like that's going to do it. Oh, just barely. Ain't got no score boost. Thank you. sure would like to hit something. Which means I probably won't. Of course not. Barely. Not something you really want until you get a multi-ball going. Quite the contradiction, huh? That should have restarted. Yeah. I'd like to see what my ranking was. Oh, took first so far. I'll go on a table and I'll actually show you. Yeah, it's up, down, left, and right. So that's four way.
Get on down to Bob. Fire in the hole. It's a dud. Hey, look, kid. Left. Cam.
Uh-huh.
Officer Steve Speed. God, will you shut up? Double flipper, bitch. Shot.
Top's lit, not gonna hit. At some point, if I get a jackpot on this, I'm gonna have to kill the table music, and I'm gonna throw in some of my own music from outside. Zen didn't get the memo that the song Every Little Thing About You is actually copyrighted music. I've actually had my stream videos copyright claimed back in the day when I was only streaming a pinball arcade.
What are they digging for here?
Let's dig in, darling.
No idea where the underground is.
Where are we? Hey, 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 hey,
forgot what I had to hit. What the hell was that?
We're rolling now.
I'm always rolling, baby.
Fire in the hole.
Like bad weather.
Hey, a rainbow!
Wow! Heyday!
Oh, put a fork in me, baby. I'm done.
Party time!
I'm shutting down.
Oh, no. You big lug.
Looks like that's gonna do it. Yup. Had a good run. So what table am I doing this time? Yeah, I'm at a point where it's more fun being frustrated than it is being bored. Getting mad because it was something that I did and not just getting fucked by RNG. Monster Bash.
Of the night, what music they make.
No, please,
not the moon.
Thank you.
And this is one table that never should have been ported to FX3. Shot Eater. That's a major thorn in my side right there.
You don't understand.
Stand, I'll change.
I'm starting to itch. I'm getting hairy.
I hope this monster is as stubborn as you, Doctor.
I'm a hairy dude and a canine.
Oh, catch the ball. Catch the ball. Hey, he said it! You do want to go in there. I'm going to get both of those modes started, and then I'm going to try to shoot the center ramp to get multi-ball going.
What are you looking at? I'm all wrapped up.
Blech.
So much for that. Oh, damn, I don't know you got a second chance with that one. And then go straight down the middle afterwards. Shot Eater.
You only wish you could fly like me.
Guess I won't be getting no instrument from him. Shot Eater. Yeah, didn't hit him a single time. Shot Eater, Hawk. Like I said, that's a bad one. went right by me. Starting to get some space station vibes out of this. Constantly going straight down the middle. Beatable score. I do gotta break off for a few. I shouldn't be too long. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom anyway. I gotta plug stuff in. I'll be back. Out a bit. down. Okay, so let's do some randos. But not gonna be doing these for very long. I'd say Post Adventure, I guess, probably about a half hour.
Ready, sire!
For the king!
Jurassic Park slingshots. Oh, one of them got away. Oh, barely. Nope. Ball, please. Yep, he got away. One of them got through.
Keep it in chains. Keep on shooting. Fine marksmanship, sir.
Lamp deck.
The world is shaking.
Slide a train. Oh, much for that.
On fire.
Chain it up.
The world is shaking! Don't do that!
No luck, sire!
The world is shaking!
Free me, Kenneth!
Thank you.
Stop!
Kind of a bad place to put the mission hole. On the extreme left. Yeah, I ain't gonna get that anytime soon.
Watch yourself!
I've done better. Not by much.
In ancient times,
the genie to release the princess.
Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the left passage.
You are a frivolous fool.
No.
Unleash the lamp's power. Lightning. Choose your
out of there. Yep. Not gonna be missing the ramp for 5 minutes. Probably will, since I can't hit the fucking ramp. Continuing on, since I can't hit anything on that damn thing, or on that damn table. Alright, music's coming on. Cursor.
To secure peace across the galaxy, the Empire sent you to pacify this planet. An enemy boss fight. Pass it our way. Smoke them out.
Always.
going now. Outstanding. Multiplier. Superb.
That did.
Avatar
moment. I don't know what this is.
ATDT is ready for a retaliatory strike. We are recruiting. Join now.
Kick out the jams. Oh yeah.
Draw your
what exactly am I supposed to be aiming at? Like everything else is shut off. I can only do this mode, like this left loop shot that I can't seem to hit because it's lit. Finally. Technically, I beat my previous. Yeah, this is gonna have to be a short one. Skill shot's kind of important on this one. Especially when I have a 5-minute time limit. There we go. Shot eater. Can't be making that one. Especially since the clock still ticks. To hit that right loop. All right. So it's either I'm not going to hit the right ramp or I'm just going to keep going in that shot eater. So. Martians are straightening the tower of pizza. Huh?
Excuse me.
Got it.
I'm not quitting now. Not yet.
Cell phone was trying to shut off. I had an issue over there in the right loop. There. Almost.
Hey,
Yeah, this will be short. Thunder. Sure wish I could hit that right loop, or right ramp, I should say.
Hurry up.
Nope.
Manifold accessible.
Seems we've got a bit of a ramp issue. Should have known that sooner. Of course, one of them goes straight down the middle right off the bat. That makes two.
Jackpot is three.
Oh! I think this is the best I've ever done on this table. Much for that.
Terrific. Awesome. And a fact, that's it.
Just barely. Limp dick that one, and there goes 10 seconds right there. Fuck. Guess I'm going this way. Well, good run.
You have leveled up and upgraded.
Okay, so yeah, that's gonna that's going to conclude the FX3 part of this stream. Just early intermission, and then when I come back, it'll be Pinball Arcade. Oh, thanks, Babs. Yeah, right late. And lo and behold, Paragon's Table. Let's turn that down a little bit. But yeah, Algar Pinball.
Algar's an early solid-state game designed by Tony Kramer at Williams in 1980. At the top of the playfield, you'll see a saucer that opens the outlane gate in the lower right portion of the playfield. Four lanes also reside at the top of the playfield and are marked by the word Cora. Spelling Cora in its entirety advances the bonus multiplier from 2x up to 5x. Moving down the playfield on the right side, you'll find the Chamber. Three captive balls that advance between 30, 40, and 50,000 points. Once the captive balls have been collected, they can't be shot again until they're reset by shooting the gate on the left side of the playfield. Finally, the River Styx loop at the center of the playfield builds from 10 to 60,000. Completing either three bank of drop targets will double this value.
Okay. It's Williams. I set this up real quick. Okay. Anyway, I'll be back.
tuna sandwich with some strawberries that are starting to go bad.
An early solid-state game designed by Tony Kramer at Williams in 1980. At the top of the playfield, you'll see a saucer that opens the outlane gate in the lower right portion of the playfield. Four lanes also reside at the top of the playfield and are marked by the word Cora. Spelling Cora in its entirety advances the bonus multiplier from 2x up to 5x. Moving down the playfield on the right side, you'll find the Chamber. Three captive balls that advance between 30, 40, and 50,000 points. Once the captive balls have been collected, they can't be shot again until they're reset by shooting the gate on the left side of the playfield. Finally, the River Styx loop at the center of the playfield builds from 10 to 60,000. Completing either three bank of drop targets will double this value.
Go ahead and call it good there. I didn't know it was that short. thought it was like a 10-minute video, but guess I was wrong. So, anyway, I'm gonna start switching on over to Pinball Arcade. Here we go. Yeah, wild card. Man, that was kind of pointless.
Theater awaits. escape.
Shoot for the trunk!
The air pressure is building!
Oh.
The air pressure is building!
Hurry up!
Oh, how about that? Vanish.
Vanish.
So much for that. Yep. Gotta love having a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Sure.
Multi-ball! Shoot for the trunk!
Well, guess Joe don't get no jackpot. Dirty pool.
O'clock. The second ball is locked.
Oh, I know what happened. I got banished earlier, so there's an extra ball lock.
Vanish.
Oh, there goes one. Limp dick. In there.
Go for jackpot.
Much for that.
Careful.
That's fine.
Please shoot again.
Oh,
just barely.
Tiger Slot Jackpot.
No.
Tiger Slot? Nope.
No grace period on that one.
You have the magic. The magic is within you.
Well, so that was all I'm gonna get. Well, guess what I'm not gonna hit.
Oh.
Yeah, you're about to get air conditioned, honey.
Thank you.
that was ball three.
You can't win.
No, I can't. Someday. There we go. That up here, that's okay. Apparently you can't tilt the table. Gotta love it. Yeah, I gotta shake the table before the ball drains.
Careful, the new guy died.
Can't do this one. Table's too graphics intensive. So it's gonna lag up my stream. And then, I'd also have to turn the, table music off, because the music on it is copyrighted.
Judgment Day. Judgment Day. Direct hit. Initiated. Checkpoint one secured. Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot.
That was input lag. I knew I had it. In and out.
Fire at will. You miss.
I always miss. Yeah, that's kind of a bad shot to make there, that hole. Unless that happens. But if it bounces out of there, it's gonna go straight down the middle.
Fire at will. You miss.
I always miss. It's in my avatar. Went right by me. Yeah.
Direct hit.
Oh.
Chill out. Direct hit. Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot.
Hey, the center post did what it's supposed to. If I get video mode, I'm bailing. Okay, that's fine.
Big points.
100K? Sure. Floppy flippers in this table too. You know.
Congratulations, partner.
You can't stop this train.
Oh,
that was a bit too close for comfort.
Never knew what happened. Oh, bad nudge.
There's a bad guy out there. Bounty collected.
Go get him.
The bad guy shoots.
Nice shooting.
You've been promoted to deputy.
Go get him.
The bad guy. Shoot the bad guy.
Yep. That one got away.
That's a tilt there, Pilgrim.
Much for that. Oh. Hey, grace period. I'm gonna get a million.
My barrel can shoot better than that.
Shoot the bad guy.
Can it's lit.
A fine ride, huh?
You can hit the broadside of a burrito.
Come on, tough guy.
Nice shooting.
If I can hit the right loop, it'll be stampede. One. It's gonna take forever and a day just to get the family mode turned off of it.
Dr. Dude!
Thank you.
Sounds like he almost said shit. Wait, that shit? Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't hit anything. I got lagging. I'm gonna pull Task Manager up. Well, seems everything's working as intended. Wish I would have gotten the green one. Shot hard as hell to make in this version. You basically have to do that. It has to land in there on accident. Skip out of it. I sure wish I could hit that one more number two. No. Got it. There we go. Five, one, two, someone does it. These strawberries are getting bad. That's fine. Wasn't gonna get shit out of that end of ball bonus anyway. Ball didn't do what I wanted to. Not so much for that. Kinda got fucked there. Not enough. Yeah, I went. That was a pussy plunge there.
Bonus modified.
Straight down the middle. I fucking hate that saucer. Dirty pool. Just cash it in. No faith and trust in my skills, so. Double flipper, bitch.
Too bad.
That was intentional, honey. That was input lag. That was input lag, and I think that was ball three.
Do I have to shoot you?
Yes, you do. Way it's looking right now, probably gonna be my last table right here.
Howdy, partner.
Ghetto table right here. Screaming out of there.
Ready, aim, fire.
Wish I could hit that right ramp.
Here are keys. Left hand. Ready, aim, fire.
Bad call.
Hey, watch it.
Hey,
That's it. 20 mil. In case I didn't say already, that's my main shot, the right ramp. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna call it off here. I'm really beginning to nod off, and I did say at the start of the stream, everything was gonna get cut off early anyway, because I need to get all my stuff taken care of early, because I need to lay down early. I'm on basically zero sleep, and feels like the no-doze is wearing off, so I'm starting to... Now it's about as good a time to kill it as any. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And my work week has started up. So today, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week. So, which means you won't be seeing me again until this coming Saturday. My default time is 9 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then... Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.